This morning, Milwaukee police investigating two deadly shootings. Both happened around 11 o'clock last night on the north side. Milwaukee police tell us someone shot a woman near 28th and Center. The other happened blocks away near 33rd and Hadley. In that shooting, a 45-year-old woman died and a 25-year-old was seriously injured. Police have not made any arrests and say the shootings are not related.